Look, they got chickens. They got a chicken in the cage, Mikey.
Look at it.
There's some very old type fighters. Very cool.
Just
the fake.
1972 dime found, glued to the floor. Of course, I can't zoom in. Josh, stop.
Look, stop. A typewriter. That's basically a computer. Money. Yeah, can't
scan. Silverware.
Want some candy? Want to get some candy for one penny. Two out of the six.
Here's some very old.
We brought these in.
Cameras.
My dad gave me these at the gym.
Guys, stop fighting, please. Chickens. Jaden. Josh.
Hershey's. Look at this, Mikey. Hershey's. Hershey came out in the 1880s.
Hershey's bar and a Clark bar.
Daddy,
Kings
can do this, right?
First office box.
Mommy,
Kings
can do this, right?
Why didn't shoes? Why this ain't?
I didn't find
it. It's not like it's kind of hard to see.
Josh, this is a that's not a shame.
Family sources believe these shoes were bought from Ireland by Samuel McCarthy's grandfather. Very old wooden shoes. I cannot talk.
How do you even wear them?
This is Samuel of McCartney.
Anyway, look at this toilet.
This photo was taken in the late 1930s. He ran the general store in Jerusalem Mill from 1906 to 1939. This chair was used by Samuel McCarthy in his upstairs bedroom.
What's that chair on the toilet?
I think it's old toilet, I don't know.
Look,
Newton McCarthy. Jaden, you keep dropping the pennies. Where's the old safe? Poke safe.
Too much, you know?
Yeah, excuse me.
Okay.
Good to see
Take
you.
Take care. Okay. Good to see you.
Give your best to your hubby.
I will.
Give Jack my regards.
Okay. Take care. How are you all doing today?
How are you doing
today?
That's good. Doing good. You guys like Civil War maps?
Yeah.
Kind of. Said yes.
Okay.
Here you go. Let's see what else we can find for you. Some more things.
Let me get up there. Bring your phone in.
Baseball uniform that they wore in the 1800s. They still wear it today. They play right out here in the field. You can bring your picnic lunch, your basket, your chairs. They used no glove because they didn't then in the 1800s.
Wow.
And they don't use one now. It's pretty cool to watch them play. The ball is just a little bit softer, but not much.
That's neat.
Mm-hmm. It's a neat place. We're still working on stuff. I'll get you one of these, and that's about it. We have it for you. And that's a lot of stuff.
Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. Is that enough?
Yes.
Okay.
Thanks.
Thank you for coming. That's Gilmore's uniform over there, a replica, of course. He was from Baltimore, Maryland. And he came through here to the store. Bought supplies for himself and his men.
Thank you. Have a good day. Josh. Josh.
Based on that and the movie.
Did you go out there recently?
Yeah,
I've been in here a while.
Oh, nice.
It's so affordable.
Since the last time
he drives a car, it gives you the whole career.
I used to have a story to work for.
Okay, sure, right.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
When I was here,
yeah, well, not similar, but not.
Yeah, you're right. It probably
should be. Covered bridge.
That should be the case.
Yeah,
wow.
Oh, okay. Or maybe it just wasn't open.
It's 1860.
Oh, that could have been 2 or 3 years.
That,
maybe. Every Sunday it's
no
one. Oh, okay. Now this we're open to the first Saturday.
I don't have it, Josh.
Really?
Yeah, that's what it says at the bottom. It says,
yeah, we read that.
So you have an extra penny.
Let's
just wait.
Well, 15 coming.
Oh, still?
It was there last?
Oh, okay.
So, like, next month?
As far as I know, but check the website.
Right. Well, it says August.
Oh, it does it?
It's close. You're in the right range.
Look, this is from the wood from
they're
the
really,
cover
they don't really, there's a version that don't exist in the U.S. really anymore, but they're trying to bring them back.
Change person.
Oh, yeah.
But he's
that's cool, dude.
But it's not a.
It's not a chestnut, really. It's in the chest.
Are you ever gonna get one, Mikey?
No, I hope so.
You got enough money for
them? Yeah. Saying that at the moment, I'm broke.
Yeah, it's a buck.
$15.
It's a chestnut, you're right.
Chestnut family, yeah. But they're poison.
Next time this is what I was thinking.
I'm like, you're not quite exactly right. Yeah.
And that's why.
Yeah, they're toxic.
Yes. I don't know who was the one that tried it. That found out that it was. That
was it. Yeah. Tic-tac-toe. What?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah.
We're gonna need to close it down.
Just about ready to cork it up for another weekend.
Thank you very much.
West Virginia.
They were after the penny candy. Is that what that right there?
That's the penny candies. Right here.
I get your pennies open.
You can get 5 per family. So we have some for everybody that comes through.
For the pennies. 5 total, buddy. So you can pick out.
And you pick out what you want, right? Okay.
Pick out 2 pieces,
right,
and then Josh
right
can pick out 2 pieces.
And one for Dad, I guess. Or spare, in case somebody doesn't like the one they got or something.
Hey, Jay. She's raiding her. Sure.
I changed to go 3, Josh to go 2.
Oh. Josh. Well, thanks for stomping in. Yeah. Oh, he didn't give
thank
you.
You.
Want. You might have to pull it down for him. He's too short.
You too, Josh. Is that 5 total?
Well, quite
nice.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Thank you. Have a good day.
You too.
And what I got, Jaden?
All right, everybody. Thanks for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe.